Okay, we're back again for part two or whatever it is. I have made some slabs out of cobble just to spread the resources out a bit more instead of using blocks by using slabs. It cuts everything down. I built a diamond sword with some of the diamonds I had. I don't want to be a zombie. I got a morph mod. I've killed some animals, as you can see. So go back to this. Okay. So we've got some stuff to cook in here. So I'm just gonna go build a house. Gotta die to secure a perimeter. Put a torch up there. Okay, let's start building, shall we? Oh god damn it! Leave me alone! Ah! Right, let's start building. Oh god damn it. That's like an apocalypse. God damn it. There is a creeper over there which I've got to be careful of. Oh fuck me. Come on, zombies. Bugger off. Let's leave. I hate zombies. Oh no! We need to get this finished quick. God damn it, just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. There's too many zombies. Like, I don't get why, how, or how there's so many of them. I'm gonna have to take refuge in the cave for the night. Again. God damn it. So we can do a bit of mining, can't we? Do a bit of mining. Thank you. Sorry about that. The video stopped recording when I was in the mine. So I started to lay out the foundations of the house, workshop house thing, and started to build up. As you see, it's looking alright so far, so I'm just going to continue on building with this. Like so. And we can come back round here. Bam. Yeah, so sorry about the video cutting out. That was my bad. I hadn't cleared my disk space, so fraps. So I'm recording quite high quality. Fraps use up quite a lot of memory. Disk space, I should say, really. So I ran out of disk space. But I've deleted all the old videos now. So there's like loads in there that was. So I've deleted all them. And then we should be set. Okay. Excuse me. Right, I may use these for the actual roof. Well, not the roof, the upper floor. Like this. Do we have a builder's wand? E. Oop. No. Oh well. I'll probably fast forward doing all this roof bit, and it's getting dark again. Again, it's just, look, hopefully I'll be safe up here. No creepers can get me, I know that for a fact. I need to secure the perimeter a bit more, I think, with more torches. I need to get a bed as well, I think. As soon as I built this, I'll get a bed all sorted. Then I can actually spawn here. But what I should really do is this. Set a marker saying home. Sorry about my dog, if you can hear it. There we go. Mr. Zombie jump down. Ah! Holy shit. Yeah, pretty pointless one, that cave. At least we know it's daytime outside now, don't we? So we can head back outside. God, why did it take so long just to find that little piece of crap? Okay, let's head outside then. Right, we can start building up the second layer. Should probably use cobble for this bit. Won't have the second layer. This will be. This is the house we pretty much built on our other survival. My friend Jacob Webb built. Ow. Come on. Make my way downtown. That song is really stuck in my head. Maybe I'll catch a good day for ya. Divided by 7, so 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Damn, I hate it when it's an even number. Okay. So that's also 7. Okay. Let's see the middle of this is first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 20. Ah, oh, fuck, never even. So 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, goddammit. I have a solution. Just go like this. No, we won't. We just won't have to go in the middle. Just it's getting too dangerous to be out here. Oh, not another one. Oh, I killed him. Some pork chops over here. Okay. Right. Phew. Have I got any wood? No. Put all this stuff in the chest. Need that. Right. It's nearly already midday. That's something I'm right about that. This goes way too quickly. I'm also going to check if I had any sand. God damn it, there's any beaches nearby. Yeah, there's one just over there. Oh, I'm going to get a shovel first. Diamond. Shovel. Let's go get loads of sand so I can make glass, and then glass panes, and then use them. Some nice flowers, aren't they? the horses as well. And like Lego. Just need to get the downstairs all windowed up to make it safe for me to stay in the night. Yeah. I'll be right back once I've got all this sand.